Scott Adams, Director of Virtual Design and Construction at Ghafari Associates. We're supposed to be doing architecture and engineering, not trying to find data. Our teams are always asking, where's our process procedures? Where's our CAD standards? Where's our document control standards? Trying to find where the latest and greatest building code is on a network where it might be distributed in 5-6 different locations. So that's part of that 30% waste that we felt that people were just searching for data. And the struggle was to get them found. Quick links, quick access, not find duplicate or old information that might be superseded. So we've developed a dashboard. We thought of it like a smartphone. We have an icon and we have our own tool set for our own development team of all these icons we've gathered. And it's pretty much you drag and drop it onto your dashboard and you just edit the action and you just link to where you want it to go, either a external site, a file, a ProjectWise, SharePoint, document. It's about getting one-click access to the critical data for the company versus trying to hunt through a folder structure traditionally and find this lessons learned that's 14 folders buried. We did a quick baseline study, you know, if we save about 5 minutes a user per workday, you know, 365 days, you do that multiplication. It was about $1 million saving for the year of the amount of staff that we have. I think Revu really is one of those differentiators when you're actually taking advantage of all the advanced features and really leveraging that collaborative tool. That's where it really sets it apart and you can actually be competitive with larger firms, and we're winning those because we can actually streamline our processes to actually be cost effective and focus on what our billable rates should be dedicated to versus just hunting and wasted efforts.